Syracuse police are investigating a shooting in the Westcott neighborhood of the city. 911 dispatchers tell us it happened right around 8:20 tonight in the 100 block of Judson Street, right near Thornton Park. A heavy police presence on the scene when our crew arrived. We're waiting for more information from detectives. We don't know who was shot or how badly they've been hurt. You can help police. Give them a call at 315-442-5222. Calls will remain anonymous.